In July of 2011, I had a stomach ache and nobody could figure out what the stomach ache was, and they finally ordered a CAT scan and immediately they knew it was lymphoma. Within 3 days, I was down at a clinic and I was in chemotherapy within a week. When you're diagnosed with cancer, you have an immediate loss of control. You lose control of your future and your daily life. And all of a sudden it's doctor's appointments and chemotherapy appointments and then recovery. I did chemotherapy for 18 weeks and radiation for 3 weeks. And about midway through the treatment, I was determined cancer-free. When you're going through the treatment, you feel a little bit like you're in the trenches, and it's very scary, but the fact is all those medicines saved my life. They saved my life, and I am here to play with my children and be with my family because of those medicines. Being able to share a positive story of health and survival is very rewarding for me, but also I hope that it can help other people who may have to go through the same thing. It was not fun, it was awful, and there are real side effects, but the fact is, it eliminated the cancer from my body. They call that remission, but I'm feeling pretty good about it. I think it is critical to stay positive about your treatment. 20 years ago, this medicine was not there. So you gotta fight, it's a fight. Cancer's a fight, and you have to be a fighter. And I'm pretty proud of myself that I was. And I think if you have a positive attitude, it helps you get through it and it helps your family get through it. There is life after cancer, and I am here to show you about it. We should invest every last moment and intellectual expertise in curing cancer and other horrible diseases, because I have a life to live. And I want to, you know, I want to live it.